KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? Game week festivities for the 15th annual Hawai'i Bowl kicked off today. We're 5 days before squaring off on the field. The University of Hawai'i and Middle Tennessee State met at the podium this afternoon for the game's official press conference. Blue Raiders arrived in the islands this morning, trading in 21 degrees in Rutherford County for 75 on Oahu. Now, MTSU on a mission to post the second 9-win season in the program's 18-year FBS history, while also looking to snag just the second bowl game title since leaving Division I AA in 1998. As for the Rainbow Warriors, they're back in the postseason for the first time since 2010 and looking to add a 6th bowl game trophy in school history, but first in a decade. Both teams made it very clear Monday a victory this weekend would be huge for the growing programs.
Going to bowl games makes you relevant, and you're not going into a recruit's home and selling the dream, the hope, hey, if you come here, you can lead us to a bowl game. You come here, you can lead us to a bowl win. And you think about all the effort, the work that these players put into getting to this point throughout the course of the year. That's the goal, come in here and try to win the bowl game.
It does make you relevant. The perception of your program is so much better around Christmas time when you're in a bowl game. For us, it's to be able to win this football game and go into the off season with a few wins towards the end of the season, I think gives us good momentum rolling into next year.
You know, I think we're extremely, extremely blessed. Last year we got to go play in the Bahamas Bowl, and this year we get to go to Hawaii. But I think we learned a lot from last year. You know, we learned how to balance both the fun and the work. I think we have a different mindset coming in this year. We're going to enjoy all the activities that the Hawai'i Bowl has set up for us, but we're going to know what we're here for. We're here to play a really good football team and, you know, give them a great test. So that's our job.
Kickoff between the Bows and Blue Raiders set for Saturday, 3 p.m. at Aloha Stadium. For tickets, swing by our website, KHON2.com. Game will be televised nationally on ESPN.